morning. Good morning and welcome to the University of León and to this School of Engineering. And with me, this table is the director of the School of Engineering, Joaquín Barreiro, and also the representation of the vice rector of the teacher of this university, Maximiliano Fernández Caso, and also Francisco García Peñalgo, this is the general chief of the chair, sorry, of this conference, and also the local
I welcome you to our school and this beautiful city of León. Okay, a Congress is the effort of a group of colleagues that seeks to transmit up-to-date information. A Congress is about collaborating with researchers from other parts of the world who have also found an academic space of interaction with the most recognized specialists who devote their time and experience. From the School of Engineering, we are very honored with the proposal of the TEEM Congress and with the great success it has had. We love your enthusiasm for this Congress, the effort made to prepare it, the numerous and fine communications and presentations that have been received, and we hope that your stay among us will be pleasant and fruitful. I wish you the greatest success in the world. We are sure of it in this Congress of First Magnitude. I sincerely thank all the members of the Organizing Committee of the Congress, especially the group of robotic, the Professor Miguel Angel Conde, and his colleagues, for dedication and interest. It's very important for the university and for our school. Welcome to this Congress. Welcome to our school. Thanks a lot. And I'm giving the floor to the next member of the table, Professor Maximiliano Fernández Caso. Thank you very much.
Perdón por tener que utilizar mi lengua materna. Estoy aquí en principio sustituyendo a dos personas que no están de viaje y no pueden venir, al vicerrector de profesorado de la Universidad de León y a la directora de área de formación y evaluación del profesorado, doña Mercedes López Aguado, que también está de viaje. Estoy aquí con una única misión y es agradecer de su parte a la organización el que se haya, en colaboración con el área de formación, establecido pues, una exposición de los trabajos de innovación docente que se están desarrollando en esta escuela. Son 21, casi todos los grupos de innovación docente pues han participado y al margen de alargar un poco este congreso pues es muy importante para estos grupos tener la oportunidad de la difusión que proporciona pues un acto como este y además el desarrollo que supone el poder ser considerados y repensados por los abundantes expertos que tenemos aquí. Este es el encargo que tenía y desearles, pues, por supuesto, después de darle la bienvenida, que el proyecto pues, sea un éxito, de lo cual pues, estoy absolutamente seguro. Muchas gracias y es el trabajo que tenía que hacer.
The next person is Francisco García Peñato, General Chair of the Congress.
Thank you. Dear Rector, dear Director of the Engineering School, dear Head of the Training Teacher Area, dear Medell, dear all, dear team community. It's my pleasure to be here in this opening session in the 7th edition of this conference. I like the grandfather of this conference. I also tell the tale about the history of this conference. It was created for the first time in 2013 in Salamanca. And usually it has the house in Salamanca every 2 years, and in the year between, it goes to other city. In 2015, was in Porto, in 2017 was in Cádiz, and now in León. We are very happy to be in these friend cities and friend groups just in order to have the conference and also to learn about all the groups that are involved in this visualization. I think now the conference is the way of its consolidation and also with the numbers we have is in the way of having a more mature style. In the last year we have more than 2,000 submissions and we have more than 103% in the proceedings for papers. This means very good numbers and also this is a very important part for us as conference and as community. This conference has its own characteristics from the early beginning of the event. The first is that it's a conference that evolves, is organized on tracks. This means that every emerging topic could be included in the conference. One track, another track, or existing track. Also, we have the stronger topics that are still with us from the very beginning. And also, when we detected that we have a topic that is losing the interest, is drop out of the tracks and give the opportunity to others to be here. Also, we have a growing research community. That is based on a very faithful core which attend edition by edition from an increasing number of countries. But perhaps the most important thing for us is we have a familiar and personalized service in which the most important is the human behind the researcher more than the business behind the company. So it is for us our main sign of identity. Finally, I want to close my intervention thanking the Robotics Research Group from the University of León for organizing and hosting the conference. We know this is a huge effort of many months taking account of all the academic and the organizing issues. Thank you so much for this.
Okay, thank you very much for coming here. With your the support for this kind of conference, people, thank you also the students to come here to be supporting us also. And special thanks for our research group and from the other research group that are working with us. I would like to be maybe not so formal because I'm going to stand up and show the participants in the conference some practical issues, okay? So I'm going to go through some slides, okay? So I'm going to go there. Could you hear me? Okay. Well, first of all, I would like to thank the University of Leon as our hosting institution. And during its 14th anniversary to have this conference here, they have given us the spaces and also economical support to carry out this initiative. You are now in the Begafana campus. We are here in the School of Engineering. You should take into account that we are in this building, but the coffee breaks and other kind of events, for instance, the posters related with the research innovation groups, are going to be in the technological building in the other side of the hall. And I would like also, especially for those of you that are not so familiar with this campus, that you can go to have lunch to the cafeteria 1 and 2 in this campus, and also to these buildings around here, which has also some restaurants. There are other options, but these are the nearest for us. As you know, we are in the Salon de Actos, that is this big room here. We have also the Salon de Grados and another space on the second floor, that is the classroom 240. We have a very tight schedule. You will have three parallel sessions all the time of the conference, so please, especially those of you that are practitioners, be very careful with the time, because if not we are going to be in a problem, especially when we are trying to organize these kind of things. And we are going to have a cultural visit, a visit to the Diputación, that has given us the opportunity to visit the building. So tomorrow in the afternoon, people that attend us to the conference could go to the visit. And also we will have the gala dinner. As you know, you have to be booked in the gala dinner right now. It is not possible to go into it. In the Real Colegiata de San Isidoro, where Mangel Awards will be given and will take place. And that's all. And I would like again to thank all of you for coming here and for supporting us in this amazing experience and project. Thank you very much.
Welcome again to the University of Leon, to this meeting that is held in this the School of Engineering. I am sure that you will enjoy the conference of this meeting. This meeting that is dedicated to technology, but also to education, to different aspects of the technology applied in education and different subjects. And that is the important now in the society. I think that it's a good idea, plenty of future to join different subjects. Interdisciplinary connection and collaboration is a guarantee of future. Researchers of every people can learn one to the others, especially the young people that you are here. More of the people I can see that is young corporate. And to see other points of view about this matter. Well, I think technology is now in our life, in every aspect of our life, and it's necessary to know that, and the people that we are not dedicated to technology, to engineering, or to other aspects of technology, that we are dedicated to other subjects, it's necessary to know that, how it's possible to apply, and how that technology is in the society in this moment. I think that's a meeting I'm making, so will be okay. And we have very good instructions about the cafeteria, the campus, the gala dinner, but you are incredibly interesting people. I am talking to foreign people, to people from abroad, and Leon is very interesting, plenty of moments to visit, and also a social life
social life. Social life, but mainly at night time in the street, and enjoy the city, enjoy also the city. It's really interesting, and you are maybe, most of you are young people, and you have enough energy to go to come to the beach, to go to the city, and to do everything. Thank you to join us, welcome again to the university. And the University of León is at your disposal. If you need anything, ask us, Sergio, or the dean or the rector, doesn't matter. Okay, thank you very much.